Imagine not having to perform the monotonous parts of driving, like queuing during rush hour. Well, soon you won't have to. The future car will be able to detect, keep a good distance from, and follow other vehicles in traffic lanes, with only limited interaction from the driver. The technology is called autonomous driving, and Volvo Car Corporation is in the process of developing their system.
The autonomous driving support is increasing the safety and the comfort in queue situations. It gives the driver a relief by doing the monotonous task, like small adjustments of the speed and the steering.
Most traffic accidents occur due to human inattentiveness. Research shows that drivers in general spend about 25% of their time in the car doing things other than driving.
The system is using radar and camera sensors to detect the vehicle in front and following it by keeping a safe speed and distance.
The grade of autonomous driving has to be defined, but with this technology, the car will be able to accelerate, brake and steer all by itself. Different types of autonomous technologies are currently being developed, tested and evaluated by engineers at proving grounds. Volvo Car Corporation believes that this technology will help to reduce the number of accidents, for example, in traffic jams.
In the beginning, we thought people might find it hard to trust the car, but once they try, trust often comes within minutes. We focus on the relationship between the driver and the car, and to become truly autonomous in the future, the car has to interpret and understand the driver and his or her intentions. Therefore, we are constantly improving their way of communicating.
New functions will be developed over time. They will handle more complex scenarios and work at higher speed. And soon the driver will have the option to choose whether he or she wants to do the driving or just let the car do it. The first generation of the system is being prepared for introduction to the market and is planned to be in production within just a few years.